Sure, the 64SS Impala, y'all. It looks pretty good with just a regular with custom wheel covers. It's high. You don't really have to put no rims on this car. It's still gonna look good.